Welcome to the VIZIO Support Series. In this video, we'll share how to customize the app row on your VIZIO TV. This allows you to personalize your experience and easily access your favorite apps, so you can find the entertainment you want even faster. First, go to the app's catalog by navigating to the left side menu and scrolling down to Apps. You'll be defaulted to the Discover tab. Click to the Home Screen Apps tab. You can also get to the home screen apps by hovering over any app in the apps row and either pressing the star key or long holding the center button on your VIZIO TV remote. Once you're on home screen apps, select any streaming app and move it right or left to your preferred order. Press OK to save. Your preferred apps will now be saved on the home screen. If you don't see an app you want to add to your apps row, search for it within the apps catalog using the Discover, A to Z, or App Search tabs. Once you've located the app, click the plus home screen button. The app will automatically be placed at the end of your apps row. Navigate back to the Home Screen Apps tab to change the order. To remove an app from your apps row, select the app and then press the down arrow on your remote. Click Remove to confirm. Thank you for watching this VIZIO Support Series video. Feel free to check out other videos in this series to optimize your VIZIO experience.